put it there.
Under the bed.
Hi.
Morning, Sixie.
Hey, I see that you have company, but I just want to ask you a really quick question. Remember how you said you were good at digging up dirt? Do you think that maybe I could pay you to find some people for me?
Sweetheart, if I'm gonna help you, you gotta give me more info than that.
Just some guys that I've dated.
Oh, you have herpes. That's not a phone call to make.
No, I don't know. I think that one of these guys might be worth a second look.
No, I refuse to be a part of this type of crazy. I don't know why these guys broke up with you, and I need to protect them.
Wait, why do you assume they all broke up with me?
Because you seem like the type of girl who tries to make a bad thing work.
Some people call that optimism.
I call it crazy.
I'm sorry I asked.
I knew you'd be a jerk.
Don't be mad. Doesn't mean I won't sleep with you.
Ugh, gross.
She's at the hospital. She's all wet. We gotta get out of here. They're drying her off right now as we speak. I'm so sorry. You seem like a really awesome person. I'm sure he's gonna call you, but we gotta go. Come on. She's hurt.
Very impressive.
You help me track down my exes, I'll help you escape yours.
What happened to protecting your sisters?
Those girls can't see you coming, they deserve what they get.
Wow, Jesus. This place really goes on and on, doesn't it?
And you can use my apartment to hide in.